Darkshore was hit pretty badly by the cataclysm. The Night Elven city of Aberdeen was gone, with survivors still struggling to put together what pieces of their lives they could. The outpost of Lordanel soon became something of a refugee camp as aid, food, and shelter were distributed. Complicating matters, the town was being harassed by unusually violent crabs and bears, which led to a gnomish scientist lending his expertise into deducing the cause of it, which turned out to be a vengeful Zen Foulhoof. No more tricks this time. He was hunted down and slain. One rogue satyr was the least of their problems, as the entire Shatterspear tribe of trolls had chosen now to muster for an assault on the already battered Lordanel refugees. The Sentinels learned of this in time to launch several key counterstrikes to cripple them before they were fully congregated, and with the aid of the champions, systematically dismantled the Shatterspear for good. In the process, they discovered that the Hellscream army had reached out to the Shatterspear in friendship, prompting the timing of the attack in the first place. With more mundane problems settled, some of the Night Elves sought peace with their fallen, to free the souls of the lost. But time waits for no one, and Malfurion was busy dealing with a raging vortex to the south. The Twilight's Hammer, with their air elemental allies, had conjured and maintained it to further the damage to the region, both physically and in the Emerald Dream. Malfurion sought the aid of several nearby allies, including a Furbog Shaman, an Ancient of War, a Wildkin Elder, and finally a Green Dragon of the Dream. With their united efforts, the storm was ceased, which set the surviving Twilight's Hammer directly in the crosshairs of the champions, who hunted them down to the nearby Master's Glaive. Here they were seeking to resurrect Sogoth the Slitherer, a powerful Naraki lord slain centuries past by stone giants. By champion aid, they were stopped before a full summoning concluded, completing Sogoth's destruction. Shortly after this is roughly when the forces of the Hellscream army abandoned Ashenvale in favor of the Stone Talon offensive. Thus, the Darkshore Alliance forces swept in to reclaim Ashenvale, which also left the champions with a direct path north to troubled Fellwood.